Vi vil ikke bla deg ned, godtar du å se denne videoen med bekymringsfulle nyheter om hvordan ledende teknologiselskapene manipulerer brukerne.
Facebook and Google makes us share personal information with cunning design, confusing interfaces, and take it or leave it options. Knowledge of what we like, where we are, who our friends are, our political conviction, our sexual preferences are all being tracked, and it makes out the core of the business model of these companies. This data can be used to manipulate you or target ads at you when you are at your most vulnerable. Facebook and Google are acting in an unethical manner, contrary to new data protection laws. The default settings should be the least intrusive to our privacy, and we should be in control over how our information is shared and how it's being used. In our opinion, Facebook and Google are far from complying with the rules and do not provide us with meaningful choices.